हेलो एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज ओम मैथ्स कॉर्नर।
एल्जेब्राइक एक्सप्रेशंस एक्सरसाइज 12.4। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज यूजिंग एल्जेब्राइक एक्सप्रेशंस, फॉर्मूलास एंड रूल्स। सो दिस इज द टॉपिक ऑफ द डे। वी शैल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 12.4 in this exercise in today's video. So for example, here the perimeter of the equilateral triangle of side L, the formula is 3L. Similarly, the perimeter of the square, a square of side L unit, is 4L. Likewise, the perimeter of a regular pentagon means a closed figure of equal sides, five equal sides, then the perimeter is 5 into L. The side of regular pentagon is L unit. Similarly, we can discuss about the area of the square whose side is L unit. So area will be length into length, that is L square unit. Area of the rectangle whose length is L unit and breadth is B unit. So area will be length into breadth, L into B. Similarly, the area of the triangle whose base is B and height is H. So 1 upon 2 into base into height is the square unit, is the area of the triangle whose base is given, height h is also given. So using algebraic expressions, formulas and rules, this is the topic of the day. So let us start with the questions of the exercise 12.4. In this exercise we shall also discuss the patterns. For example, this is the single one box, four, two boxes joined with together, seven, three boxes, 10, squares, boxes means squares, they are joined. Likewise, this we are joining, one is added in each next row, one extra square is added, one square, two squares, three squares, four squares. Likewise, what happens with the sides? 4 sides, 7 sides, 10 sides, 13 sides. Mean to say 3 is added, 3 sides are added, plus 3, plus 3, plus 3, etc. Okay. Likewise, if we take the second example, here one side is missing of the square. So 3, now 2 squares, 3 squares, 4 squares. Now what happens? 3 sides, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 sides, 3, 5, 7, 9. Again, what is happening? 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. This way, we can arrange, we can have the patterns. Okay, we are writing 3, 5, 7, 9, right? So, this way, we are going to study, we are going to solve the questions of the exercise. One more example is quoted in the book, some more number patterns, right? Suppose there is one dot, four dots, nine dots, 16 dots, 25 dots, 36 dots. What is happening? One row, one, two dots in one row, three dots in one row, four dots, five dots, six dots, all sides equal dots. So square is becoming, so one square, two square is four, three square is nine, four square is 16, five square is 25, six square is 36, etc. Right? So let us start now the questions. Now let us start the questions of the exercise. The very first question of the exercise is Here, observe the patterns of digits made from the line segments of equal length. You will find such segmented digits on the display of electronic watches or calculators. So, first part, this is the shape of the 6. How many line segments are used here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is written 6. Now 2 sixes are joined together. So how many line segments are used? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11. Now 6, 3 sixes are joined together. So we have 16. Next is 21. And this way the pattern we see 5n plus 1. 5n plus 1 mean we put just 5 here. I'm writing 5n plus 1. Whenever we are talking about 6, 6 mean we put n is equal to 1. 5 into 1 plus 1, which becomes 6. Right? Second time, we take n is equal to 2. So 5 into 2 plus 1. This becomes 5 plus into 2 is 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. So second time this was written 11. So this way the patterns they are mentioned here. 6, 11. Next is n is equal to 3. This becomes 16. Second time B part. 4 shape is here. One single 4. 2 times 4. 3 times 4. They are joined together. So pattern 4, 7, 10, 13. And likewise 3n plus 1, this is the pattern. Okay, in C part we have 7, mean to say 8 is formed. 2 8s are joined, 3 8s are joined, 7, 12, 17, 22. This way 5n plus 2 is the pattern which is formed. Now what is next? If the number of digits formed is taken to be n, the number of segments required to form n digits is given by the algebraic expression appearing on the right of each pattern. We have discussed about this, that how many segments are required to form 5, 10, 100 digits to of the kind this 6 shape, 4 shape, 8 shape, 8 shape, etc. So let us see what is the requirement. First of all, we need 5. So 5 mean this way. So what we see, how many line segments are needed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 line segments are needed here. Next is, in order to make 10, so we need 1, 2, 10 we are making. So 1 is ready. Now 0 is required. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many line segments are used to make 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 line segments are used to make 10. Next is, we are required to make 100. So 100 mean 1, 2, 1 is formed. Next is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 10. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 100 is ready. 6 plus 6, 12, 13, 14. So 14 line segments are required to form 100, right? Now question number 2. Use the given algebraic expression to complete the table of the number pattern. So in serial number 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, expressions are given to n minus 1. First we put n is equal to 1, so this is 1, we can put 1, okay, 1, 2 into 1, then this is 2, 2 minus 1 is 1, right, so first is 1, second time put n is equal to 2, so this becomes 2 into 2 minus 1, which is equal to 4 minus 1 is equal to 3, right, so this is 3. Next time we put n is equal to third row, third column, we put n is equal to 3, so 2 into 3 minus 1, this becomes 2 into 3 is 6 minus 1, which is equal to 5, right. Next time we have 7, fourth row, so we put n is equal to 4, 2 into 4 minus 1, 8 minus 1 is equal to 7, so 7 is here. Next is fifth column. Fifth column mean we put n is equal to 5, 2 into 5 minus 1, 10 minus 1, this becomes 9, right. Likewise, what is the question now? 10th row, column, so we put n is equal to 10, 2 into 10 minus 1 is equal to 20 minus 1, which is equal to 19, so 19 is here. 100th column, we put n is equal to 100 now, so what becomes 2 into 100 minus 1, which is equal to 200 minus 1, answer is 199, right. So similarly we have the second pattern, this is 3n plus 2, right. We just check this fourth column. We put n is equal to 4, so this is 3 into 4 plus 2, right? So this becomes 3 into 4 is 12, 12 plus 2, this is equal to 14. Of course, this is also given here, written here 14. But what is our question? Our question is, what is 10th, in 10th column? So we put n is equal to 10, so 3 into 10 plus 2, so this becomes 30 plus 2, that is 32. So here we should write 32, right? 32. Now next is 100th, in place of 100 we put 3 into 100 plus 2, so 300 plus 2, this becomes 302. So here we put 302. Now we come to next is pattern is 4n plus 1, third part, right, 4n plus 1. So what should be at here 10th column? So if we put n is equal to 10, 4 into 10 plus 1, this becomes 40 plus 1, which is equal to 41. So here we should write 41. Next time 100th column, what happens? 4 into 100 plus 1, 400 plus 1 is 401, right. Now this way, next we proceed fourth part, 7n plus 20. So first case is put n is equal to 10, so 7 into 10 plus 20, this becomes 70 plus 20, which is 90. Second time we put n is equal to 100, okay, so 100 we are going to put 7 into 100 plus 20, so what is the answer? 700 plus 20, what comes? 720, right. Next is part number 5, n square plus 1. So n square plus 1, here also again put n is equal to 5, n is equal to 5, then this becomes 5 square is 25, 25 plus 1, 26. Next we take n is equal to 10, then we have 10 square is 100, 100 plus 1 is 101. Next time we take n is equal to 100, so 100 square is 1, 2 zeros, 4 zeros plus 1, plus 1 mean this way, 10,001. So this is the required result, okay, that's all, thank you very much.